the numbers now.
So first is
12 up here.
Okay, that's cool.
Then I'm going to add a 1.
Just put it properly. Just paste it properly.
Paste.
Okay, next is?
Next is 1.
What's the next thing that we need to put?
Like a nail or something in here.
And the hand. The hand.
Hello guys, I'm done with my clock and I can spin it too now. Just I'm going to hold the train.
Okay, can you show us 5 o'clock?
5 o'clock? 5 o'clock is all the way here.
Okay, can you tell us what time do you wake up in the morning?
Maybe 1 o'clock?
In the morning, it's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
Yeah, you wake up at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, like, all in, like this.
Is that 8 o'clock? Correct. Okay, what time do you eat your lunch? 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock, okay.
Oh, wow. Is that 12 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay, and then what time do we finish our class, our homeschool class?
We do it at 30.
What time? What time is that? 3 o'clock. How to do 3 o'clock? Yeah, we finish at
3 o'clock.
Are we finished now?
I passed 2:03.
It's past 2, but not 3 o'clock yet, right? Okay, well done for your clock, Vielle. And what is the design, pala? You didn't tell us what's the design of your clock.
It's a rainbow with grass with a unicorn too, and with clouds, flowers, and some grass.
I think you're gonna add on some butterflies.
Yes, I was, but
you don't want any more.
No.
Okay. Cool.
And last time I was scared to make a unicorn because I might have made a mistake. And I did it upward, but I didn't like it. But the next time, so today I got a perfect unicorn that was straight and did the wings like when it was straight. And I learned from my mistake. And mistakes is actually good because you can run from it. And that's how you do it. Bye-bye.